channel. I'm Drew Campbell. We are at Pavilion Motocross Track today for the first round of the Western New York Fall Series, Hare Scramble Series. Real excited to be here. I haven't been back in 2 years. 2019 was not a good race for me. I made it 14 minutes in and broke my wrist on the first lap. So I'm looking for some redemption today. Let's get started.
Thank you. putting those kids in front of us, those beginners, I buried it. Buried it, trying to go around them. Right up to the frame.
Yeah.
Had to take three of us to get it out in reverse.
That race did not go as planned. I got buried in the mud within the first mile. And after a decent start in third or fourth, was dead last. 15th place in my class. And pretty much dead last in the race. There's only a couple sport quads left behind in that mud hole with me. They were fortunate enough to come over and give me a hand, but I was hung up so bad. The quad wasn't moving at all. 5 minutes later, I finally get going again, but had more troubles throughout the race. Got stuck multiple times and had to use reverse more than I ever had in my life. We charged up to fifth place. That was the best we could do for the day. Trying to do a little bit better these next three rounds remaining in the fall series. Looking forward to it. Next stop is Batavia. As always, I want to thank you for tuning in and checking out the videos. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Leave me a comment what you think. And we'll see you on the next one.